Fiume Freddo Abruzzo. It is known as the Sea River, the river already known in the ancient times as Flumen Frigidum, cold river. It gives the name to the town and was built in the Middle Ages on a cliff overlooking the sea horizon. The small town is known for being the refuge elected of Salvatore Fiume, honorary citizen who realized two sculptures, the monumental fountain La Fortuna and several frescoes. In the old town center, you can admire numerous places, typical lace and views over the sea of extraordinary beauty. It should be seen the castle, of which still remains full-bodied, the many towers located around the historic center, the numerous religious buildings, includes Santa Chiara's Church, the Matrice with beautiful carved gates of the 17th century, and the church dedicated to San Francesco of Paola. On the top of the medieval town in the valley, Sent'Acque, wrapped in green woods and Mediterranean vegetation, there is Santa Maria Fonte Laureatus Abbey, linked to Gioacchino da Fiore. In the Fiume Freddo Abruzzo's area, there is also the massive Monte Cucuzzo, where you can have a wonderful view of the coast and of the Eolie Islands too. The local dishes are great, such as the potato omelette and onion omelette. The seafood, such as anchovies balls or fresh cheese, is worthy to be mentioned. The filicciata, that just packed maintained in the fragrant fern leaves.